Thank you. then he did hear a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, and it started to grow. But the sound wasn't sad. Why, this sound was merry. It couldn't be so, but it was merry, very. He stared down at Whoville, and the Grinch popped his eyes. Then he shook. What he saw was a shocking surprise. Every Who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, were singing without any presents at all. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it just came the same. And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stared puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so? It come without ribbons, it come without tags, it come without presents, boxes or bags. And he puzzled 3 hours till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps means a little bit more.
Thank you. getting good time of the year. I spent 3 times on my chair. I should be blaming the winter snow, but I'm a bit in the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on a holiday, but I can stop staring at your face. I should be blaming the winter snow, but I'm a bit in the mistletoe. With you, starting you, with you, starting you, with you, under the mistletoe. Rose like a hot July. I should be chill, my face, I know. Yeah, I'ma be in the mistletoe. Word on the streets and it's coming tonight. Raining is flying through the sky so high. I should be making noise, I know. Yeah, I'ma be in the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you, with you, shawty, with you, with you, under the mistletoe.
Thank you. Heaven on